wrapping up the homestand, and we'll begin with their top line featuring their top three scorers, Jake Guentzel, Sidney Crosby, Brian Rust. Dumoulin and Letang are on the blue line. Off we go. And Sidney Crosby took care of the rest. It's a good pass, Letang, a lot of space. Fires, stopped by Kincaid.
Ooh, Kincaid came way out, just got that trapper on that.
Times they've done that now in the last few games. Zach Aston-Reese off the blue line turnover. Rambles into the Ranger zone, leans in, backhand try off the pad. Just missing the rebound, Tanev.
That was an intentional pass off the pads there.
A force in the corner, contact there with Marino. Kreider, good centering pass, and pushed wide by Gauthier.
Boy, Kreider made the whole play, did he not? With his speed and with his size and the goal.
Last from Jack Johnson from the blue line. Might have changed direction, but the former Penguin let it go, and the Rangers have a 1-0 lead.
A turnover, and then Gauthier gets it back to Jack Johnson, and with a screen in front, it goes right between the legs of Marino and right through Jari. Did it touch anybody else? May have just caught the back of the skate.
It's been very evident this first period. A couple of nice plays around his own crease, and the game's only red light. Ryan Lindgren, ready to go up the near board. Stick shatters. Chance for Pittsburgh here, and the wrist shot, Guentzel, he scores! Jake Guentzel! Pens tie the game up at one.
This time Lindgren is going to have the puck on his stick. He goes to play it up the wall. It breaks. Crosby, Guentzel, goal. I mean, this has been incredible. It's got the Penguins a couple times. Now it benefits them. Guentzel with the knuckler up and over the shoulder and glove.
Aggressive work from Tanev just outside the blue line along with Bluger. Here's Brian Dumoulin, fires it ahead, 2-on-2. Now Tanev shorthanded, Bluger accepts the pass into the circle, cuts toward the goal, the backhand, he scores! What a play, Teddy Bluger shorthanded, and it's 2-1.
As the Penguins pressure, control the play, and take a look at Tanev to Bluger. They're going to hang on to this puck. He turns Miller around and goes underneath the netminder. Beautiful play. Bluger said he wanted to hold on to the puck more, and he just shuffled that puck right by the paddle.
Fox, the centering pass, was missed by DiGiuseppe. And the Penguins ramble ahead, looking for an odd man rush, breaking down the middle. Rust alone, stopped by Kincaid. Dumoulin loads up to the circle, Letang to the front. It goes by everybody.
Like a power play here.
Great pressure from the Malkin line. Chance for Kapanen right there. He scores! The Penguins would not be denied. It's Kapanen.
Believable 5-on-4 puck possession. The passing exhibited by the Penguins, and then the finish move there by Kapanen to kind of curl and drag around Fox. Flick it up over the glove hand of Kincaid.
Rangers' third power play chance. 0-for-2, two shots on goal. And they control off the faceoff. Strom right in front, change direction, it's in. Rangers get a bounce. The goal will go to Ryan Strome on the power play. It's 3-2.
Yep. And they go to the middle of the ice. And there's Strome trying to hit Kreider. Kreider had given him the opportunity. That backhand is going to present the backhand. It's going to go off the inside of the left skate of Marino.
Here at 5-on-5. The shot's now 29-26 in favor of the Rangers. Zibanejad against Crosby. Off the tie-up. Crosby won it. Tang's pass was broken up, came back in front, Jari, miraculous stop on Buchnevich. How did that stay out?
He's unconscious right now, this guy. Buchnevich, left pad.
Abel Buchnevich winding up, lead pass, Zibanejad cruising on in, centering feed, Jari again on Buchnevich. Hard pass comes back over, puts wide by Truba.
It was one, he had another one, right pad.
Got it toward Marino, knocked it down. Now the scramble into the high slot. Kako shoots, stopping, rebound. Scrambling back with Jari. Rangers still with possession, back into the crease, and it's Jari again. Scooped up by Zibanejad, long pass out to center. Off the stick of Kako. Dumoulin toward Crosby. He was pressured quickly. Centering pass. Good pick off by Crosby. Now he's got some open ice. Crosby to the red line. He's got it.
Twice. And then Crosby measured up the empty cage and he put it in the middle. And